Hello, my name is Krim, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV as Ottomans in our Ottomans versus Jan Mayen campaign. Okay, so let's continue. Okay, so I forgot we should delete this fort because it's in. Oh, okay, it's in the woods, but we don't need it. We have this fort in Constantinople, so let's delete it. Also, we have some little bit of unrest. Okay, we have more than a little bit of unrest. Okay, we have 80% rebels in Athena. Byzantine Empire, Byzantine Separatists, 11,000 of you. Okay, so 12,000 of you will go to Athena. And 11,000 of you will go to Ragusa. Let's be prepared for those rebels. Okay, let's go speed 4. Oh, new technology. Okay, let's go with Diplo 5. Our corruption is going down slowly. Also, do we have some coalition or any coalition against us? Okay, I do the provincial governance system. National unrest plus 1. You know what, for now I'm gonna say no. We already have 2-week unrest, and I don't think we need 10% more money from our taxes. Oh, lose money or lose stability right now? We don't have 300 ducats, so let's lose stability. Okay, Greek separatists, I'm really hoping you will succeed. Oh. Okay. Orthodox Zealots. Okay, you from Athena, go there. You will move to Athena. Okay, Trebzon, you are in mountains. Okay, We're gonna have penalty to attack. Okay, next military attack we can do in 8 years. Okay, so let's go with our first idea, bayonet leaders. Lack of recruits, lose piety. Okay, are we converting? Yeah, we are converting to provinces. Right now I would rather have more manpower than piety. Okay, Moldova has insulted us. Oh, nice. So I guess you can return from Timurids. You gain prestige and people power. Nice. Okay, next mission. Conquer Levant, conquer Kaffa, and vassalize Valachia. Okay, question is, do I want to vassalize Valachia? Okay, we already have 4 out of 4 diplomatic relations. But let's be honest. Granada will disappear. Most probably. Okay. I don't really want to vassalize Valachia. Genoa, we could conquer Kaffa. Genoa, how many allies do you have? Okay, you are out of Austria. I don't want to attack them yet. And conquer Levant, we are far from it. But yeah, let's go with vassalize Valachia. Okay, Valachia, you don't have any allies. Now I want to see coalitions. -63, Moldova -51, Hungary -27, -35, -46. Okay, you are real unhappy with us. Okay, let's convert Silistria. Okay, Georgian liberty desire is too high, no problem. Oh, Albanian separatists are now in our province. Okay, you head to this province. Okay, Athena, you don't have any more unrest? Oh, military advisor is dead. Reinforce speed or land force limit modifier. Let's go with Murat Salih. Okay, so provincial unrest. So we have some unrest in Ragusa, Silistre. Where is Silistre? Okay, you are moving where? Abenga? Oh, here. And I guess you will die in Italy. So where are we going to Duranzo? Okay, so you go to Ragusa. Our fort in Kesrie will take control over Apollonia. Okay, so once again we can attack Venice. Okay, Mamux, you don't care about no one cares about our extension in Europe. Should attack Irakunlu. I guess that was my plan from last episode. You should attack Irakunlu. Do you have claims? Oh, we don't need to claims. Georgia has claims. Okay, you guys go to Trabzon. Okay, Ragusa, you still have 75% autonomy. And this course is gonna be finished in 1459, in few months. Oh, we are still losing money? Why? Missionary maintenance. We have some interests. Damn it. We are going to attack. Oh, we can raise vortexes. We are at war. Okay. Sorry, forgot. Not that I forgot. I didn't realize it. Meritian separatists. So, what's happening with Granada? Oh, Granada still exists? Didn't expect that. On the other hand, they could not take Castile was not able to take everything. They would have to attack in our land. Okay, Venice, what are you doing? Just kill those guys. In your land, not in mine. Well, you cannot go to my land anyway. Okay, yes, so let's attack Paracondu, you don't have any allies. So let's look reconquest. Georgia, it says they will help, but let's be honest, their liberty desire is too big. Okay, so fort. There is one fort in Kartli. Oh, 12,000 of you, Kartli, you have mountains. Okay, we are fighting in wrong terrain. Okay, so I'm gonna keep. Okay, 15 of you? No, let's go with 12 infantry guys. You go to Kartli. And you, I'm gonna split in half, and you will siege Kuria and Imereti. And we really have to deal with those separatists, but they are attacking They are attacking us. Okay, you have too many cavalry units. Okay, you have to, together you have 3 infantry. So you, we need to send 5 infantry, at least 5 infantry units from Kartli. And they are gone. Nice. Okay. You go siege Minkrelia. Okay, it's level 2, so let's keep. Okay, we can keep 9. 9. How do merchants or mercs? Okay, everyone else, go to. Okay, you can stay in Meretia. Let's loot Meretia. Finally, Ragusa, you are our core. Okay, our East Adriatic, you're gonna be our state, and I will score you completely. That means we have control center of trade. So we are getting 5 splendor. Okay, Armenia, you are also part of Georgia? Oh, no, you have claims on them. Okay, you want all those. Yeah, we can give those promises to you. Let's gain prestige. So you want some, or someone wants something, Ragusa. I'm gonna give you 2 merchants. And Ulema, you want some province. Okay, I'm gonna give you Edirne. And why are we losing money? Like, I know we are paying 3 decades interest, but still. Even if we wouldn't pay them, we would be getting like what? 1.3 decades? With. Oh, let's raise those vortexes. Okay, what happened? I thought I erased those vortexes. What's this? Albanians, what are you doing in my land? Just get out. Okay, so let's convert another province, Niglobu. You must correct, let's convert Ragusa. It's only Catholic province we have. Let's make it Sunni. Okay, let's gain piety, so we can convert faster. So our missionary strength is better. Okay, we can make Russia into state. No, we don't want to make Raskia because it will. We will give Raskia to Serbia after we will make. You are a junior partner under Bosnia, okay. Doesn't matter. Serbia is going to be our march sooner or later. You know what? We don't need to have fully maintained forts. I'm not worried that Karakundu would come to us. Okay, next word is Tabriz, level 3. Okay, you go to Tabriz, and you will siege those 3 provinces. Okay, no enemy is there. Okay, so some imperial revolt, or imperial reform. Popular religion. Mission strength? Oh, mission strength was 1. Ulma would lose loyalty. I'm okay with that. 58% loyalty. And party would gain military strength. Yeah, we definitely need military strength. Better let this run its course. Okay, Tabriz is minus 49%. We really need those cannons. We really need artillery. For artillery, or until we can have artillery, we need level 7. It will take a long time. I would say another at least 10 years. Okay, Ottoman peasants and Ragusan separatists. Albanian separatists cross our border again. Okay, Ottoman peasants, you may fire in Constantia. Ragusan separatists, I would say that you will fire in Ragusa. Okay, I have to do something with you. You're gonna raise your autonomy. It will go down on to 6.1. You know, screw that. Even if we raise autonomy, those rebels would still fire. Okay, lose money. We don't have money. We have more important matters to deal with. Oh, damn it. On off ball. It was my mistake. Didn't realize this. Now we have another 10 years of separatism. Or we should have. We are really lucky that those rebels didn't win here. Okay, Venice. I'm hoping you will lose. Oh, okay. Unfortunate. I was hoping that Albania could be spawned. Okay, still minus 35%. Oh, not enough men. Okay, so let's send some... Let's send 2 cavalry to Tabriz. Okay, are you looting? Oh, you are not looting? Okay, you go to Guria. Guria still have some ducats there. Tabriz, from Tabriz you are getting 1.5 ducats. From Guria you are gaining 1.3. Okay, Ramazan, declared war on Blue. Ramazan, you think you can defeat them? Okay, with Mamluks, you can defeat them. Mamluks, I hate you. Send warning, they are far too rich and powerful. Ramazan, I'm gonna send warning to you. I guess too late. Since you already attacked. Okay, will you break alliance with... Oh, you would break alliance with Mamluks. That's nice. Okay, do you have truce with Mamluks? Nope. Siege of Tabriz is over, finally. So next, fort is Mosul. Okay, you go to Mosul. Okay, you go siege Ardubil. You this province, and you can siege Urmia. Grow cities, attract serfs. Umera will gain loyalty. 75 will go down. Moral of armies will go down. I won't accept that. We have to accept this. Yeah, let's renew those vortexes. Oh! You, damn it! Mosul, you are all good dryland. At least that's good. That's good news. We need reinforcements. Or maybe not, we are getting a better morale, better... Oh, we have really better discipline. Okay. Oh, we've lost. And we are still attacking them. And we've lost a lot of men. Like, a lot. Luckily, all of them are mercenaries. But even if we're gonna win this, we will to retreat. Okay, where are you retreating? You are retreating to Sivas? You know what? Let's get out. I don't want to kill those separatists. They are a problem for Farakrundlu. And if they making problem to them, I like them. Okay, I guess you're retreating too far. I could have said that you could retreat to Kartli, for example. Okay, we need 2,000 men to reinforce. Okay, how long is it gonna take? Okay, you head to Urmia. Okay, finally, you can head to Marrakech. Oh man, 28 ducats. Oh, and now we have problems in Ragusa, so you? Okay, you meet in Trabzon. Oh, we have 26,000 men. You know what? You. I'm gonna cancel you. I'm gonna kill all mercenaries. We don't need them anymore. We have our men. Our manpower is almost recovered. Okay, you. Okay, also have. Oh, you also have some mercenaries. How many men do we have? 5 infantry, 5 one. Okay, 5 infantry, 4 cavalry. That's terrible. Okay, let's debase current events. More. Okay, we have 4 cavalry units. Okay, I want 11. I want 11 regular infantry. Okay, and you will be deployed in Constantia? Okay, you head to Constantia. Okay, so those Ragusan separatists may, if they want to come to us, they must go through this province, or this fort. Okay, sons of Mehmed II Fatih. Okay, so what son we will get? 1, 2, 1, 1, 3, 4, 1, 5, 3, 4. Oh! His Imperial Majesty Mehmed II Fatih Fadishah, Sovereign of the House of Osman, Sultan of Sultans, Khan of Khans, was Kaiser Irum, Emperor of the Three Cities of Constantinople, Adrianople, and Bursa, his reputation as great man and is unchallenged as ruler. As befits a man of his caliber, the Sultan has fathered several capable children, and many who show great promise as future rulers, as both the sons themselves and our government officials are aware, however, only one can inherit, and there is little in the way of consolation prizes. Our viziers are adamant that it's now high time for Mehmed II Fatih to name a favorite among the possible successors. This is unlikely to end the competition for his favor, but it will hopefully stop the worst succession struggles that might follow if our Padishah should meet his maker without having picked a clear successor. Yeah, this one. The inquisitive son is our favorite. 534. You will be called Osman. Why not? You are 534 ruler. You should be called Osman. But still, he's our current ruler is 30. Let's hope he will survive a long time. He's gonna be alive for a long time. Okay, so in 20 days we're gonna have our infantry. I'm gonna decline your offer. I don't care. I want 100% war score from you. Okay, Nikbul, where are you? I'm hoping you are in Greece. Oh yeah, you are in Greece, but those three cavalry units are still marching towards Constantinople. Okay, November 14th. Okay, finally. So, now let's go to Kotor. Okay, so they have 12 units in front. So let's attack them with only 12 infantry. Okay, our cavalry are doing damage on their flanks. We can convert some province, and now we need advisor. Okay, national unless minus 2. Why not? Okay, so I'm gonna keep here 2 infantry or 2 cavalry units. Because we can have you, one of you can go to Ragusa. Okay, and you are needed in Mosul? Yeah, you are needed in Mosul, so go there. Also, Kartli. Why cannot I give control over? Oh yeah, okay. I cannot call you in. Because of that stoolage. Okay, I disabled it again, so I should be able to call you in. Well, doesn't matter. Oh, finally, you can return home. You can go to Mosul too. You don't know. Go to Urmia first. Kvarkundu, I don't care about your peace offer. Oh! Iraqi separatists, and you are going to Korea. And I don't want to attack you. What are you doing here? You are not in Iraq. I'm really hoping you know that, right? Iraq. Iraqi separatists. What are you doing in Mingrelia? You are very far from Iraq. You know what? Let's finish this war. If those guys will give me land I want, we can take Mush. Okay, you are you in Europe or Asia? You are in Asia. If you can get it, nice. With this province, we could get this present on 2 continents, and you would be getting 7 splendor. Okay, you can return from Georgia. And you and one and let's build spy network in Ak. Okay, what? You are Coptic, what happened with you? Okay, we have truce with them. We don't have truce with Ramazan. Okay. You return from Farakundlu. Okay, you. So Kanja is your claim. Okay, so this is last province I want to give you. But we still have to deal with those guys, let's be honest. Okay, give me money. Oh, still enough. Reasons. Okay, you will give me more reparations. Money. And I would say that's over. That's all. Oh, you won't end your rivalries. Return course. I don't care about that. Revoke course. I don't care about that. Oh, one. You will revoke course in one since it's gonna be our province soon. Really soon. Okay, let's send this demands. Who's the demands? Finally, Iraqi separatists, get out. So, Ak Kolon group. You have fully maintained fort. What is on? What it's your only fort? Okay, I'm gonna keep one infantry here. You go to Sivas. You go to Trabzon. Set go to Trabzon. What are you doing? Are you still heading forward? Okay, Georgia, finally. Let's make way to march. Okay, your liberty desire is 82. So let's give you some provinces. So, Kildir, it's your province or not? Yeah, it's your province. Okay, so let's give you Kildir, Megrelia. This, why can I Grand Core claim Grand Province? It's a Grand Province. Okay, Megrelia is yours, Grand Province Imereti is yours, Grand Province Tiflis. Okay, Kakheti and Karabakh. Okay, you also have claim on Yerevan, so this also is gonna be our future war. You are still unhappy? Okay, but your better desire is only 73. And we have 100 prestige. So let's placate the local rulers several times. And you will siege. Why are you still heading to Urmia? Stop this! Finally. Okay, Mush. Can we make it in the core? Yes, we can. Nice. So, Akpulundlu. So. Okay, Erzurum, Erzincan, Van. Those are three provinces I really want. And maybe their capital. You know, maybe I'm gonna take everything from them. Oh, we have two cores. Or we already have two cores. Nice. Okay, I'm planning to take Ramazan, so he could take all of the provinces. Oh, Kars. Okay, Kars we could give to Georgia. I don't care about Kars. And Georgia has it as their core. Yeah, so Kars is gonna be definitely will belong to Georgia. But I want to see our aggressive expansion in East. Kvarakundu, Manos Verti, who cares about you? Repetitive Desire in East. Looks like it's falling. Okay, so yeah, let's attack Akkulunlu. Okay, so let's take Kor and Erzincan. Erzincan. Okay, you don't have any army? No, nice. Okay, so one of you can go here to Erzum, Kars, one, you are level 3. So one cavalry will go to Malatya, another cavalry will go to Erzincan, and level 4 to level 3, that means 10 guys will go siege this fort. Oh, and with that, let's finish this episode here. Like, okay, I should have finished this episode like 10 minutes ago. Let's hope you don't mind that. Okay, so if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.